Bienvenidos y bienvenido to La Nueva America, HACER's 2019 Ritmo production.
Me gusta donde haya peligro, donde haya delirio, me gusta. Es malo, pero es que me gusta. Y somos amigos, pero tenemos privilegio. Me vemos escondido y eso que no hay nada serio. La gente escribir y como quiera yo lo tengo. Repetimos siempre que puedo, porque me gusta.
Today we're taking a different approach to Ritmo than we might have in the past. La Nueva America is intended to recognize the pain endured by the Hispanic and Latinx community this year. The theme is also meant to uplift and celebrate. Our community is strong, resilient, and proud.
We go back and forth between heavy and light topics, because at the end of the day, that's our culture.
Being Mexican American is dealing with people who attempt to erase my experiences living at the intersection of two cultures.
It's feeling every emotion in two languages, with love being the strongest.
Being Hispanic or Latinx is a really, really broad term, but it all kind of connects at the end of the day.
This is the perfect way to share our cultures with the community here at Rice.